Hello everyone, welcome to Ms.Corina's Mini Storytime Books. Today's story is called Fun with Shapes. It is written by Laura Gates Galvin and illustrated by Faye Buckingham. A circle is the shape of a bouncy ball. A square has four sides. Let's count them all. One, two, three, four. A triangle makes a pretty noise. This rectangle holds a lot of toys. An oval is a nice home for a fish. A star is perfect for making a wish. Circle, square, triangle, rectangle, oval, star.